Wow, okay, shit, where do I start? What you got here is the first. As you can guess by its name, this thing goes way back, like way back to the beginning. You're a good Catholic boy, so I know you remember the story of Cain and Abel, how Abel was like, oh, God loves me, and Cain was like, jealousy, wham, and killed him. But this, that's right, you're the new proud owner of murder stick number one, so congrats, I guess. Now, the story goes that God was so pissed that he marked Cain, set him walking the earth forever, unable to die, but that's only half true. See, Cain brought murder into our world, back in when it was, you know, still new and teeming with free-range evil. This made him a target for certain dark influences, if you catch my emphasis. Even if Cain was a brother-murdering jackass, God wasn't gonna let the darkness run a train on him. So, he made Cain unkillable. As you know, the darkness deals in death. If Cain couldn't die, the darkness couldn't take him. Not a bad move on God's part. But God doesn't just hand out free prizes, especially for murdering your brother. So, he set Cain to a task, cleaning up all that leftover darkness from before creation. Unfortunately for Cain, unkillable did not mean immortal, but that's a different story altogether.